check in with me. Don't stand around. I don't know you.
Today is a Friday, and we're heading to Minneapolis for a competition.
Yawn you just caught on video.
Those things just seem to days, eh?
Yeah, that's what he's talking about.
Like,
said they're 3 years old.
Over a thousand.
It's about 7:45. I'm gonna go eat and we're gonna leave. Steel bananas?
Thank you.
Hey Logan, can you grab me one?
Yep.
Thanks. A little later than usual.
There's kids in here. registration code, and I did get my number. Was it super absolute?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. You'll actually have to talk to Marcos about that. He's the head of grappling industry. Okay. And I believe
Wap Yoke.
How do you spell that?
W-A-P.
Okay. I wasn't sure if I heard a W or an O.
It's already on.
Oh, it's already on?
No,
not
very.
288. Fresh now?
I feel better.
This tournament brought to you by... Fuck that guy.
Here's a cup. I don't have to piss that bad.
Spent the last 2.5 hours driving from Minneapolis. We're here in Duluth. Got lost a couple times in Duluth. GPS don't work on the phones. It's pretty shitty. So we're stopping periodically to find Wi-Fi every time we get lost. I guess technically this is the first Wi-Fi stop, but it's not the first time we stopped to look for Wi-Fi.
Or a structure like a fence or a ridge line.